continuation of the grunge from last season, and mixed with influences of traditional military and also 70s nomadic undertones. The tights, you know, we wanted to make it and give it a little bit more of an attitude, like a little bit more texture and fun, and the ripped made a little more grunge. I mean, everything is kind of like a labor of love within the collection, so.
It was amazing. I'm so proud of her. It was great. It was another step up.